resort at Playa Vista is a 25,000 square foot resident activity club with outdoor swimming, indoor-outdoor fitness facilities, demonstration kitchen, classrooms, and event rooms for people of all ages to enjoy. The resort employs a unique brand of on-site power generation, which is led by renewable photovoltaic solar panels located on the flat areas of the building and complemented and enhanced by natural gas-fired combined heat and power systems, which supplement the building's electric demands. The combined heat and power unit will further reduce the total import power requirements, helping us get closer to California's goal of net zero energy. The alternate and sustainable power systems supporting the resort at Playa Vista were made possible by partnering with SoCalGas and Los Angeles Department of Water and Power Emerging Technologies programs.
LADWP is pleased to partner with SoCalGas and Brookfield Residential, the resort's developer, to help carry out the property's commitment to energy and water efficiency. Throughout this 25,000 square foot facility, you will notice a myriad of energy and water efficiency measures and best management practices that make the resort a model for sustainability.
We designed the building, the pool deck, the adjacent park all together. This allowed us to integrate the building into the surrounding city fabric. A planted roof loops around the building and connects the main lobby and pre-function areas to the fitness center and classrooms, as well as giving spatial expression to the pedestrian connection. The green roof plays a key role in the stormwater mitigation strategy for the site, as it slows and filters rainwater. It is also an insulating, cool roof that aids in reducing the heat gain and cooling requirements for the spaces below. Two internal courtyards, one at the meeting rooms and one at the fitness center, bring gardens and daylight into the middle of the building. Banks of sliding glass doors allow a complete connection between the interior spaces and these gardens. They are also integral parts of the building's passive cooling system, harnessing the prevailing coastal breezes to ventilate 75% of the building. This significantly reduces the size of the HVAC system required for the project.
SoCalGas is happy to support four different customer end uses for natural gas. One is space heating, one is water heating, one is using natural gas to produce electricity as a result of the installation of a 75 kilowatt CHP system. And finally, it's the capturing of that waste heat that's used to supplement the heating of the two swimming pools on the site. SoCalGas is happy to help the state achieve its zero net energy goals. We are happy and glad to be of service.